What's up, Goon Squad? It's your boy back again, Jody Magic Fest Keith, here with another modern video. We're back to our WhUrza roots. Yes, we have straight blue-white WhUrza for you today, straight off the Stoneforge Mystic unban. We also have a Faithless Looting ban. And basically, Stoneforge Mystic is a nice addition to this deck because it gives you an alternate line of attack by just Stoneforge Batterskull, as well as Stoneforge can find the Sword of the Meek to combo. Since we're just blue-white, we get to play like Detention Sphere, we have Teferi, our mana is very clean, and we have Karn to go get either side of the combo or to lock the opponent out with a Lattice. We also can go get a Tormod's Crypt if we need Graveyard Hate. That's where we are with the Karns. Basically, the way the deck works is you get Thopter, Sword, Urza, Infinite Life, Infinite Mana, Infinite Spells from your deck. Then you get the Karn, lock them out with the Lattice. Easy game. I do think maybe we might want a second bridge, but I do want to keep some Graveyard Hate in the deck with Grafdigger's Cage, a Tormod's Crypt to make this Whir more malleable for the matchup. I like two Needles. There's a lot of Urza decks. People are playing a lot of Urza. I played with Martyr. I played against it three times, so that's pretty much the deck. You've seen it before. It's not doing anything special, nothing new, other than the Stoneforge Batterskull Sword of the Meek interaction. So look out for that. We're going to get right into this league. If you enjoy the content, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to be alerted when new videos go live. Oh shit, I think I have the wrong deck up here. Nope. And we also have some live music right now. If you join us live, there's a link down below. You can request songs and, hang out in the chat. Also, make sure you join the Discord to keep the conversation going outside the stream. But I'll probably be singing some country music today because that's what we're requesting. If you do, well, then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. You want to. All right, I'm keeping this. I'm going to kneel that vial. Because if they scholar me, I'd rather them take something else. Stoneforge Mystic. We drew a Batterskull like a champ. Sword of Fire and Ice. I need to get a Prairie Stream in this deck, I think. Give me a Hallowed Fountain here. Dumping in Batterskull. Nothing. Misclick. So now he can flicker us with the needle if he wants. Need to draw some lands. Sword of Light and Shadow, the Raven Inspector. But this is not good for us. Need to draw a land. Alright, I think I might just chump block this, come with the Urza. And cast that. With one, but obey the law if it's raining down, try to the watermelon crawl. Probably gonna get pat all this construct. Oh, flick wisp. Oh, no, no. Well, he can't path now. So if he takes the Thopter, then we just take the hit. We can block this. The sweet red one. Five, three, aren't so good. Red wine. Melon's on the vine. Purge, what's Purge getting? Not much. Maybe we want Ceremonious Rejection and Path. Ceremonious Rejection seems okay. Age can go. Huh. 63 cards. What do I want to cut? I like paths. I think the fairy's okay. Could be wrong. Bounces enchantment or whatever. Maybe we just don't need detention sphere. Batterskull, Stoneforge. Lost in conversation. I don't know, maybe we don't need this much Teferi. We danced. I think we can mold this hand. I don't know. We got Thopter Sword. It's kind of not bad. I'm going to mold it. This hand's even worse. We're on the draw, so the plane's on the bottom. Path on the bottom. Yeah, it seems fine. Keep the fetch line in case we draw an Astrolabe. Red, white. Oh, yeah. Okay. Red, white land? Huh. I think we should go get a planes here. Definitely should have one Prairie Stream in this deck, though. Thanks, Draxar. I like this hat. I should have got an island in case we drew Whir. What did I tell you? I'm curious what the red's for. don't think we'll want Leyline. I think we just run it like we got it. Maybe Mentor. Buy us a lot of time. Put the Stoneforge, maybe. Hallowed Fountains. She thinks my tractor is sexy. That was gross. Oh, we're going to die. Probably get pathed right here. Fuck, we did. Oh, check this out. We can put three colors on this. Alright, we gotta get a bridge or a whir. Even a bridge would die, right? Yeah. I don't know what we could possibly draw here. Nothing. We'd have to draw a cantrip and artifact into a Thopter Foundry. Thopter Foundry is part of it. Oh, fuck me, man. I'm supposed to turn off this arbiter. There's nothing we could have done there. Just started with a path, maybe on a not seer. Yeah, brutal. Ain't no road too long when we meet in the middle. There he is, or she is, or it is, whatever pronoun you pick in Stoneforge. Walking my feet in the middle. I think I might have a force here. And start walking your way. You start walking mine. All right, cryptic mana. I went skydiving. See, a prairie stream might have been better there. 2.7 seconds. And Fu Manchu. Deeper and a fog sweeter and a. There was a time I wasn't. Friend would like to have a sudden going fishing. I read the good book and I took a good long. What I do if I can't do it all again? Nice. Skydiving away. You down to three cards? Probably should block this once. That way you won't lose it, just cryptic. Interesting. I was thinking about maybe like Grafdigger's Cage, but we don't need to do all that. Get a sword up in here. Bring a Thopter. Not bad, ain't it? Nice. All right, so blue-white control. I think we just come with the mentors. And maybe we could come with path. They do have Stoneforge Batterskull. Makes our Teferi a little worse. Shade of a Georgia pine. It's home, you know. I know, made wine. It's also possible we want some actual artifact or enchantment removal for Stony in this deck. Streams mono bangers, yeah. Oh, you're talking about the songs? Nothing but the best. Radio, cut a couple moxes. Here we go. We're on the draw. Keep the caverns in. Funny how it's little things in life. Yeah, like maybe some fragmentizes. Those might not be bad. Not good at killing chows for one, but on a peace of mind, this I've come to know. Me, raise your glasses for toast. Chicken fried. Here on Friday night. Just right. Ooh, this is dope. I probably should have kept the planes. Don't spell pierce me, bro. 1,000 stripes. Teach you how to batter skull, bro. Sword might have been better, but yeah, let's go and crack this. Chicken fry. What do you get? Better skull, probably. Yep. Land. I need your land. Killed the Thopter. I wonder if he's got a freaking surgical for that. That would suck. On Sunday. Amazing grace. Just do it right now. Unbelievable. Didn't kill my Batterskull though. We know he's got force. Doesn't check my shit. All right. Still got force up. But now he doesn't have a good blocker for his Teferi. This is cryptic. I like it. Could have been the I probably should have spun the Urza. Yeah, I think you gotta play two bridges in this deck now. Stoneforge is here. I think I see. When way up beyond the best of caution light. Why, but something felt right. Good to see Stoneforge in Modern, though, huh? It's been a long time coming. I can't believe it took so long to get that thing off the ban list. Directions. Turn of greens. Got here. You got a surgical me? Dolphin right now. Trap top. Looking for a path for this Urza. One, two, three, four. Could have bounced a stone for you when you got the sword. Probably should have jammed the Karn too. But we got Teferi out. But then we couldn't get that attack in on Teferi. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Could go for a lattice here, but I kind of like just spinning. Yeah. All right, Teferi's down. Brainstorming? Yep. We're out of Teferi's. Could be bad for us. Probably should have swung out on that thing. I don't know why there is it in its egg. Can you get a Mox with this? Might as well try and thin this deck out. I shouldn't cast this. I should have swung both of these. And I tap these creatures that could be attacking on Jace. Karn will lock in the Batterskull. Maybe he's got veto. Logic Knot. Well, that don't work. Well, that was a mistake. Should have done it for one more. That was a mistake. Didn't see the counter on the Pentad Prism. Okay, dead Karn. What a grind. Just curious, why don't you cash in the baubles? Because they're basically... I was on the plan of just excreting as much value out of Urza. So it's giving me multiple spins. The man off of it. They do so much more. I mean, we had so much action already, we didn't need more action. We just need more mana. Like, Urza is all the action. Tied Hollow Skuller.
Probably should take the D-Sphere.
Alright, we ran through all the country music. About it all the time. He's got a processor. Yep. Process my shit, man. Should've just played Batterskull, but if we hit a sword right there, it'd been great. Flicker was a problem. Flood him out. Doesn't have any colors, mana, so I'm not going to name Displacer. Dig it up. Ah, so attack for 4. Feed a block, great. Old time string band. Banjo now. Wins the match, alright. Take it. Nice. Big open for George over the summer. It was awesome. Nice, dude. I seen George this weekend in Vegas. I never seen Blake. Hey. I'ma rock me. Yep. Mama, like a wagon wheel, rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hands a little slow. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey, mama. All right, that should keep us busy. Probably should have that Mox. There's no damage if you're under 75 either. That's probably a mistake. Mirror. Get to see the northern lights. I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night. Flooded Strand. Stay at home. Video. Of course I drew that. Three, four. We go double Urza. Nah, I'm gonna wait till next turn. Could've played that Teferi though. Would've been bad. I have enough mana to play Teferi, bounce the Mox, then play the Mox, play the Urza. I ain't got enough mana to do it. Yeah, they don't have a counter spell here, so. Could just get the sword, but can I play the Teferi also? Teferi, bounce the Mox, play the Mox 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I think we got enough. Oh no, we can't activate this because of the needle. Yeah, we can do this. Dave's Run. And funny how melody back a memory. Oh shit. Wanna have a melody, bring back a memory. I don't know, I believe in Stoneforge, you're leaving Batterskull, huh? It's good against the Teferi. Fall in love. Melody. Marie. That's a tough one. Change your state of mind. State of mind. What do I want to cut? Yeah, get rid of the Mind Stone. I don't know. The fours are so good. That seems weird, but I'm going to cut that. A lot of lands here, but you have Teferi, you got Needle. I want one of those. Definitely need to play a Prairie Stream over the Hallowed Fountain. Fade away. Whiskey lullaby, la 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 la. Maybe I should board in Celestial Purge because it is Goblin too. Now we see the Goblin. Alright, try and beat him in the air here. Probably should have made a couple Dopplers off that Pentad Prism mana. If I draw Urza, then I'll bounce the Thopter. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Got no card draw here. Not worth for. Not worth for another needle. Got two swords in that deck. I mean, not really worried about a bridge with all this card draw he's got. Yep. The easy part first. Warp another needle if we need to. Oh man, nice. Die, dude. A one needle. Jam them up that hard. Sick. Yep. Might be better in the mirror. The Pithing Needle. I'm gonna have the Pithing Needle. Playing two needles is nice. For the mirror, you also have Karn too. Oh yeah, oh yeah. What that is. What'd that do? Like a raid or something? Who's that? Arnie Hushkabeth. Welcome to the Goon Squad. Thanks for the raid. If you're new here, I'm your host, Jody Manifest Keith. Thanks for dumping that raid on me. Hope you had a great stream. What were you playing? Where are you from? How you doing? We're just playing some Blue-White Whirza. Finishing this league up. We played some Martyr earlier. That was cool. I think I might just play Urza this weekend. Seems like there's going to be a lot of graveyard. Jun with like Ancient Grudge specifically is going to be a tough matchup. The kids just trying to save each other. Seen it in color. Yo, fetch me up a Hallowed Fountain. I need to put a Prairie Stream in this deck for sure. Not sure if Blue White or some other deck. We get the Batterskull. That way our opponent doesn't really know what we're playing. Although the sword would have been more optimal. Nice. DZN, welcome to Goon Squad, baby. Thanks for the follow. Cool, an Oracle. Okay. Force that. I got path this. Very extreme, strong. Just talking about it. Look out for these check lands. I'm gonna just go ahead and play the needle, name Jace the Mind Sculptor. In black and white. Da 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 da. Stefan, welcome to Goon Squad, baby. Thanks for the follow. What's up, Mr. Tanner Wald? I've been here, bro. Where you been? I know it's been a while, but... Got divorced, got an MTG for a bit. Yeah, that'll do it. I don't know. Am I supposed to say sorry or congratulations, bro? I'm not sure. Whichever one I'm supposed to say, that's what I'm saying, alright? Sometimes there's a lot of positivity to be gained. Shit. He didn't ephemerate. It's interesting. Neoform's interesting. See clearly now, the rain is gone. I guess Archmage is pretty good. If you're playing Neoform, you can turn your 3 into an Archmage. Is it better than Goblin Engineer's deck? It's possible. If we got a sword, they would have been dead, though. Instead, we have a Batterskull in our hand, trying to be cute. But Stoneforge Batterskull, like, the Urza deck actually has trouble with red, so having a Stoneforge Batterskull, making a bolt to Stoneforge. Could be good. Might be time to get the Torque Ward back in this deck. It goes in my way. Going to be in Atlanta? Yeah, we'll definitely be there, Mr. Tannerwald. We're actually ordering some jerseys, man. Everybody's going to have Goon Squad jerseys. Get up in the Discord if you want to get yours. Or join the Facebook group. Oh, I was supposed to respond to that. I'm making a Thopter. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. We're down an artifact. Yeah, a big mistake. Did Yeah, that extra Thopter could mean a world of difference here. What would he attack with this? Like dismember or bump spell? I mean, what am I missing here? Damn. Instead of spinning, if he would have tapped out right there, we could have worded up the sword. Yep, getting comboed up over here. Get back ephemerate. Is that gonna be killing us? Yeah, I think it's just dead right here. All we gotta do is leave something back. Oh no, we're not dead. Shit, this is sick. It's close though. After he finishes blocks, I'm gonna sack one of these, You could always tap the Thopter and sack the Thopter if he paths. This is infinite, ain't it? Yeah, this is definitely infinite. Because you get Ephemerate the and Time Warp and Witness, this is infinite. Probably shouldn't have tapped out. Wow. This deck is actually pretty nuts over here. What time is it? 9 o'clock almost? Been for a while, hey. What do we want here? Do we want path? Somewhere falling down, it's a long way up when we hit the ground. Get up now. Should never got the Batterskull and he would have died. It was a mistake. Do we need Mentor to overcome this board that they have? We don't have any other counter spells. Teferi's not that great. Other than stopping their counter spells. Pithing Needle, kind of only there for Jace. Not bad, Professor. Not bad. They were real good against Blue-White. I don't think we really need a Ensnaring Bridge. Feels probably better than that. What if we just cut the Teferis and play the Mentors? Right now we're 3-1. What's up, Capola? How you doing, baby? Oh no, cards on the floor. Yes, doing the right thing. Like it, like it, like it. One with Titan Shift. That's a good deck. I just 3-2'd with Martyr. Looks like we're living a 3-2 dream here. Big yikes. Should wear Pentad just for that. Shit. Or I could have played the Mox and made a 1-1. I wonder if they got any 1-drop creatures in the deck to go with that Neo form. boarded on with the fairies too. Need to draw a land. Very extreme, strong. See if he gets up in this thing. Alright, we're gonna run us a giveaway. So, Nightbot. If you wanna be entering the giveaway for one Magic Online chest, you can do that through, let's see, keyword. I'm gonna put Urza. Type Urza in the chat. Maybe enter into a giveaway. For one Magic Online chest. There's some restrictions apply. You have to be a follower of the Goon Squad stream. You also have to be a real person, so you have 30 seconds to confirm that you're not a bot, and you have to open the chest after I give it to you and let the Goon Squad know what you opened. Zaros, thanks for the follow, baby. So just drop Urza in the chat and we'll give away one of these chests. Oh my god. Gonna miss me when I'm gone. And we're gonna roll this thing. You're not real, Kabbalah. I believe it. You freaking bot. Come to farm our giveaways. We're in the restroom. Mods, let them know. Type Urza in the chat to be in on a giveaway. When I come back, we'll roll it. Alright, get your Urza in the chat. We're about to roll this beautiful bean footage. not many people are entered. Could be an easy chest. see what we're gonna do. See if that guy shows up to my stream. I doubt it. Subs get extra luck. So, Mr. Tannerwald's out in front on this thing. If your name's not on the list, you're not entering into the giveaway. Gotta type Urza into the giveaway. We're about to roll this thing. 10 and a 9 and an 8, 7, 6 and a 5, a 4, a 3, a 2, and a 1. Here we go. Atone BC with the late jump in. Atone, what's up, baby? You're not a bot? Let me know you're not a bot. Let me know you're real. Oh, shit. You must be real if you're saying shit. So, look, I need you to open trade Magic Online so that you can do this thing. Yeah, and the keyword, Capolo. Oh, maybe you are on the list. Yeah, you in there, Capolo. Right? You're a mod, that's why. You were there, though. Oh, maybe you weren't. Oh, shit. We're going to have to re-roll it. Atone, I'm going to re-roll it again because I didn't have the eligibility up for everybody. So if you're not on the list, yeah, I get another chance at this giveaway. Just type Urza in the chat. Subs get extra luck. Make sure you are a follower and you can open the chest. So you let us all know what you open. Atone, you go ahead and send that trade. No. I'm giving away two. Atone, do open trade. We're going to do Nola_gold. Open trade. I'll get you a chest. Everybody else, put Urza in the chat if you're not on this list for a chance to win. Remember, subs get extra luck. You have to be a follower to win. You can't be a bot, and you have to open the chest and let me know what you open. You ready? About to roll this thing. 10 and a 9 and an 8 and a 7 and a 6 and a 4 and a 3 and a 2 and a 1. Wait a minute. I think we missed something. What did we miss? Oh, yeah, that's right. We missed the damn... That's what we missed. We missed the freaking, the 5, 10, and a 9, and an 8, and a 7, and a 6, and a 5, and a 4, and a 3, and a 2, and a 1, and a professor. Professor, you still with us? Are you not a bot? Let's get a message in chat, professor, so you can claim your prize. You got 30 seconds. Nice. Katono, that was a sweet deck you had, buddy. I haven't seen a version with Neoform yet. I was interested in if you were playing one drops or not, and I didn't realize I played that deck on my stream not that long ago. I didn't realize that Fimrate with the Eternal Witness Kotobu. Yeah, I don't know if I'm saying that right. Nice, man. Thanks for sharing that deck. I think we're gonna play it in a league right now. Why don't you type never mind. Professor already won the chest. I hope you did well in your league. Here we go. So we got two chests to give away. We got a new deck here we're going to try. We're going to try it out. It'll be 5-0. We're straight up playing it. Watcher, Walls. How's the red match? One Knight, Reflector Mage, Renegade Rallier, Soul Herder. Blade Alondra was nice. Thrag Tusk, that helps. What else we got up in here? Ice Fang and... 3 Ephemerate, 4 Pad, 2 Neoform, 3 Force, 1 Time Warp, single Time Warp. Okay. Sideboard, Dispel, Veil, Celestial Purge, Disdainful Stroke, Scavenger News, Deputy, Knight, Stone Lord, Dignitary, Vencer, I like it, Vencer, City Slime. I wonder if you want any graveyard hate other than Scavenger News. Maybe some Grafdigger's Cage. How do you send trade? You add me as a friend. NOLA_gold. And then you do the thing. Let's download the deck here. You're cool with me streaming this, huh? You're not like trying to keep this super low key or nothing, huh? I definitely like your Canopy Vista and your Prairie Stream tech, since you want to fetch so many basics. When I played this deck, I was having a little trouble with red. Three witnesses, though. Grab your chest, its own. Professor, send your trade right after. Don't forget you have to open it and let us know what you opened. Atone. What you got for me, bro? Full of choking tethers is what I needed in my life, bro. Man, you coming with the goods, man. Tribute for the Goonfather, bro. I got the freaking foil choking tethers. Oh, snap. Nah, just hit that trade. Make sure you drop in the chat what you open. Open the chest, man. Professor, I'm going to do your thing, too. All right, let's see if we can import this deck here. Couple things we delete here. I thought I downloaded this thing. This deck list. Download the deck here. Didn't work. Some weird ass characters is what it is. Not weird, but just not English. Oh, man. I guess we just build it from scratch here. Alright. Let's see what Professor's got for me. Professor, what you got? I don't want any good cards. I need a full cage for my deck, bro. I need a full, dude. I'm trying to full out the Urza deck, man. Hook it up. Alright, I'm just kidding. Okay, we're going to say bye to YouTube, too. YouTube, we played around long enough at the end of this video. YouTube, if you enjoyed it, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to be alerted when new videos go up. Blue-white Urza. Probably do a little bit more work with the deck. There's a lot of bases to cover with this deck. Maybe just need to be more proactive. Stoneforge was a little slow. We could have won that first game against the Soul Herder deck if we wouldn't win and got the sword. I don't think it's terrible, though. Goblin might just be better, though. One love, good vibes. Catch you later, YouTube. Peace.